club and hold it down, or you can be off the race if you can't hold it.
Clear. one in your slipstream. Got one low. He's clear.
Nice one, the UPC.
mate. Just a nice clean pass on this back marker. Okay, you're coming up on a back marker. left outside. You're clear. Okay, you've got good pace. It's time to turn it on a bit. Let's push a little harder.
You're about to lap a back marker. Don't lose any time.
Thank you.
That's your fastest first sector time. Those blue flags are for you. Let them through.
Spun on the entrance of turn one. Or on turn one.
Okay, let's go.
minutes remaining. Go low.
Minute remaining.
Oh my gosh. Oh. Gosh. That setup is... Oh my god, my wrists, I can't feel my wrists anymore, but thank you for the setup. The only thing that I tweaked with the cat guy setup was just extended the steering ratio a little bit, so I have a little bit more give, and I think that's why I was able to, because it was at 15. It was at 15, I turned... Oh, sorry, keep it going. The thing is that... By the way, cat guy, did I accidentally put you in the wall? Because I remember coming up behind you as a back marker, and I saw you go into the wall, and I just slid into you. Did I? No, really? Oh, because sorry, what was that? I just ran a clean race, and I just kept up, I just ran my line. I knew what the car was capable of, because once I knew what the car was capable of, then I knew, like, how to run it. And so I just let everybody else just, like... I know, that's the thing with the setup, is just like, it's so tight in, but so loose off, but you kinda like, I'm also one of those guys. But, yeah, I would try to, like, give you guys the... Yeah, I'm shocked I,